My name is Sundaram Agarwal. I'm from Agricultural Punjab Technical University, and here in JS Patters, I joined in January, from the mid of January. The faculty experience and the experience here with JS Patters was really good. When I joined here, I was not very well experienced in programming, especially in core Java. So when I joined here, my experience is really good, that they teach from the very basics of the programming language, and the regular mocks are happening and happens here. After that, I also had taken class here for SQL and web technologies, and my concepts regarding those topics are really very good at current basis. And here mocks happens at presentations regularly every week on the Saturday on regular basis. Placements are here also good, and requirements are on the daily basis. And it's been 4 months. I got placed Pritampura, Delhi, and my CTC was 2.54 IPM. Thank you.